Hello. All right. Okay, I got my mic. So yeah, sorry I'm so late. Welcome back to another ZP Programs live stream. I know it's late, but I had to help somebody move in over 100 degree heat, and that is why I'm starting so late. And yeah, so it's been a long day, but I'm here now. Still trying to get things a little set up here. Okay, we're recording. Yep, we're live. My mic seems to be working. And that there. All right. So let's. Started. Sorry if that can't comes through the mic, but I am really thirsty because of all the effort I put in. Excuse me. That's right. Okay, we just got to this shrine. Something worth noting, this is actually the 25th episode of Breath of the Wild, which is amazing. And I was actually thinking about it. We're only about halfway through, so here's to another 25 episodes. Oh gosh, it's a combat trial. Modest, okay. Looks like the stream took a little dip there. Sorry for that. It's back up now. Yeah, it looks like it's good now. It took a little bit of a dip there. All right, let's take this on. Gat. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. Trying to get the timing down. Thank you. Where's the big one? Are they both right there? Did it not drop the other one? So stupid. Let's see. I think it's 24. Not sure though. Let's just see. Let's drop this boomerang just to see what it is. 30. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's the other one. We made it drop it back here. That's cool. Oh yeah, for sure. That's what we want to do. All right, I'll take it. All was good. All right, I think we haven't done the amiibo yet, which I forgot to do, so let me do that. That one's sparkly? Not. The same thing, it's just this one. Isn't brand new and that one's not. Literally the same. Okay. Cool, cool beans. Let's see, where did we leave? I believe it was milkshake. Nearby. Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way. Yeah, I wanted to go out here. Wanted to go here. Whoa. Yeah. We got a Stonehenge thing looking over here. Oop, there's a Korok thing. Jeez, you gotta be fast to do that one. All right. I think it's doable, just gotta be a little bit quicker than that. Good lord, alright. I wonder if we should just use a Revali's Gale. Whatever. Like, isn't it crouch? Or no, it's jump, right? Okay, if I was a little faster at that, I can try that again though. I can make it that way. Oh, look at that. I don't know if that's cheating, but I did it. Okay, and then there's actually a trail here too. through wolf land. Lead me straight down into this stuff. And there's a shrine out there, which is probably this thing. Only the hero bearing the ancient ownership could be granted the right of the trial on the Wristplit Peninsula. Oh, you gotta walk all the way around it, carrying it. And we've got Lazalfos, and there's such nonsense. Oh, here's another. No. What you did. Okay, there's one missing somewhere nearby. There it is. Look at that dragon way out there! So cool! Alright. Let's see. Well, that's simple. I think it goes here, or it's mirrored, and it goes. Okay. It's mirrored and goes here. Come on. I think. Yep. I was just wanting to see what was on these things here. Those golden beetles are tricky, tell you what. All right. Drink a potion to increase my speed. Might not be a bad idea. Yeah. Haste elixir, 4 minutes. Let's drink this one and see if that's enough. I'm gonna try to get past this. Although we've already come into a camp. Maybe if I equip my ninja outfit, I might not wake them up. Hey, it's at night time too, so I get an extra bonus on top of that. So now I'm fast and I'm silent. I have a horse, but can you catch me? Haha! You're too slow! Oh gosh, is this a shortcut here? Nope. Hello. Gosh, is... and there's thunder in the forecast too. These guys are bad shots. Octoroks, on the other hand, they're pretty good shots. I think the thing I'm kind of, oh jeez. I was gonna say, I think the heirloom thing, it's actually helping. That wasn't too bad. I mean, I could have stayed and fought everyone, but hey, they seem to ignore me for the most part. Okay, it's just one of these. Probably could have just walked across it right there. Oh well. Thank you. Oh god, okay. I just wanted to see what this was. It turned out it wasn't very good. The lightning. That was a total waste of my time, effort, and just sensibilities. There was nothing there, nothing interesting. I took 4.25 damage. That was close. I mean, I'm not even wearing anything that's attracting electricity, it's just happened to be really close. Can we collect these on horse? We can. But it'll be a little hard. Oh yeah, right. Like I'm gonna get that in the rain. But I did. I guess it's almost sunny, so maybe we'll let it dry out here. Terrytown. Okay, well, it's dried off. Let's go get that Korok. Need to find somebody in Dinyan's son that's a Goron. Alright, so need to find a Goron whose name's Dinyan's son. And bring him here. Or at least tell him about this place. not much else going on here. Yep, there's a shrine nearby because there is a stable and a shrine up here. Hold on. Can we do that though? Anything cool or interesting here? Just some ruins. I bet you this is a Yiga clan member. I wonder if you get a reward for killing those guys. Like, I wonder if the more you find and, you know, get rid of, the easier the Yiga Clan quest thing is. I don't know. Just a guess. Any treasure? Rotate? I can rotate. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit more challenging. That first one was really easy. Nope, don't hit it.
Stop.
Okay, good. Oh! What? Ah, gosh dang, I had to wait for it to roll in. So stupid.
Alright. Back there. Rotate it. Come around. Swing.
Ha!
rotate. And swing. Get there. Too much, maybe too much. Maybe not. Yes, okay, now wait for it to go in the actual hole. This is the first time we've had treasure behind the shrine. So you see, it does pay off to look back there. Just in this case, it kind of didn't, because we already had a frost giant frostblade and it was not used and it had attack up. So I don't think this one was worth it. Rupees, that's enough to try it. Huh.
You!
Oh, here's one of them, those lantern things. They're from one at every stable.
Hi.
Blue flame.
That's a different tech lad. Oh. Oh, good. It uses the stamina after the fact. Sacred article. I wonder if that means the scale of a dragon. Ring of power, okay. Betcha that's maybe it. It's a lighthouse up here where the research lab. Let's just go back just to make sure. You learn legends says they offer a sacred relic, the spring of power located to the west of the east stable. And then what does my inventory say the scale is? Huh. On the map. I would guess, if I had to take a guess, that would be this place. Let's go try it out. Let's go see it. Although this might not be the correct one. This is an electricity. And it seems like the dragon around these parts is fire based. So this might not be the correct scale. Ooh. We've got guardians. Dinarl scale. I don't think I have I have Pharos face fail.
Oh, but this is a memory. My guess is it's the red dragon.
Seeking help regarding this power that has been handed down over time. Prayer will awaken my power to seal Ganon away. Or so I've been told all my life. And yet, Grandmother heard them, the voices from the spirit realm. And Mother said her own power would develop within me. But I don't hear or feel anything. Father has told me time and time again. He always says, quit wasting your time playing at being a scholar. Curse you. I've spent every day of my life dedicated to praying. I've pleaded to the spirits tied to the ancient gods. And still the holy powers have proven deaf to my devotion. Please, just tell me. What is it? What's wrong with me?
Crest of the Hyrule family there, but it's slightly different. That doesn't quite look like it. Even the lantern.
I think that actually only leaves, let's see,
it only leaves three memories. One, this is in the Hyrule field, which might be hard to get considering the amount of guardians that are around there. This is actually in Hyrule Castle. And this, I still don't know where that is.
Thank you.
Good job.
Hold, hold.
Whoa. You guys know you have a guardian sitting there in your backyard? Jeez. Their labyrinth. Dude. This way. Is this proof enough for you? That noise. Just lounging. lounging in the chair. What the heck is this? Oh, it's just a bunch of guardian bodies? All piled into one place? I should probably switch back out my normal weapons. It's a little ways over there. Yeah. It's not just a little ways over there. All right. There's some frame rate issues right here. Was a torch around here, I saw. A lizard. What was it? I thought I saw a torch. I guess there's probably a torch back. I would have to drop off a weapon anyways. Oh gosh, the closest one to that is there though. Oh well. Not that far. Here it is. Yeah, this one. Let's see if I can, like, sleep in my own bed. I can. Yeah, whatever. Will this heal me? Yeah, it will. Okay, sweet. Can't display the Master Sword. Yeah, I wish. Right. Maybe we should go a different way. Cause the guardian's like right around here, and maybe if we go left far enough, I don't know. It's gonna be kinda hard to miss. Or wait, can I? Oh no, I can't warp there. Okay. Actually, why not? Well, I don't know. Let's go. That one is... You know, it might be worth taking these guys out now. Just so they don't bother me. Going back this way. Hopefully there's no blood moon. I guess the lanterns will act like checkpoints. Because you can light the lantern and you can put the fire away and then you can fight enemies or whatever. Thank you.
Times three, wow. Oh, no, wait, that's what I currently have equipped. Well, there was a chew in there. But it's dead now. I really hope there's no blood moon this night. That would suck. That'd be horrible. Imagine finding all these guys again. No, thank you. I'll come back for that. Actually doesn't matter.
see. I know it's up there, but there's this other guy over here. I don't think blue flame goes out in rain. That's good. It's up here, isn't it? It does go out in rain. I have too much stuff. There it is. Raining, right? Kidding me. Okay, well, I guess I just have to wait for the rain to stop. Yeah, King DVD, I guess I could probably light the fire here. And if I sit to morning, I could skip a blood moon temporarily or something. It'll give me enough time. Of course.
The blood moon rises once again.
Ah, skip this. Come on. Why can't I skip it?
Please be careful.
There we go. Why, of course, I just fought all those enemies. Oh, and it's thunder and lightning right now. Just so I don't get shocked while I'm trying to light this flame. Oh wait, my bow good? Yeah, my bow's good. Oh, whoops. Let's not do that. Okay. Awesome. Let's do this.
quite fast enough. Yes, I am. I don't think I have to light them all, but... That's right, scratch your back. I know there's one over there, but... whatever. Oh, jeez. Oh, bye-bye. See ya. Myself, I'm gonna go light that one. Even though I probably don't have to.
mean, nothing happened at the other village when I lit all of them, or at least all of them I could find. I don't think I'm going to go back up the mountain, though. I'm just going to light this one and go the correct way. Unless there's, like... Well, I think there was one right here. Yeah, one right here. There's one like right over here, wasn't there? I already lit that one. Okay, I made it all the way around. Let's go. Wait a second. How am I gonna get it? Oops. Gotta go back this way, I guess. Get up there somehow. I guess there was like two ways down. Metal Vibes is a little too late to grab a horse. I'm already kind of in the middle of this. I didn't even think of that. I don't... Oh, man. Okay, I gotta contend with this fella. Nope. Oh, well. Oh, come on. Grab it. Gotta go up the hill. I mean, can you hold a lantern while, or a torch while on a horse? I guess you could get off. No, you would have to carry it. I've never tried riding, because I think Link would put the torch away if you tried to get on a horse. I think this, I don't know. Maybe not. Yep, I see the next one up there. Oh, I missed one. Oh well. I can come back for it. Now, everywhere I turn, there's another one of these dudes. I thought I was being sneaky by going this way, but ended up just running into another dude. This guy's still following me? Jeez. Oh, I see. Did that not prove to him? Whoa. Well, this helps. Guardian resist up. 2,000 rupees plus 20. Yeah, okay. Huh. Sure. Oh, there's a torch right there. Oh well. Now that we have this... Alright, Guardian, time to die. Oh. Fire weapon. Takes care of that. Oh, I see. If only I could see your scars. Yep, you're right. Wow. This guy's crazy. I love it. Oh. Great. Well, I guess we don't have to spend that much money. Jiren. This isn't Dragon Ball Z. Or Super. I think it might be spelled slightly different. Left Eye of Skull Lake. Yeah, that guy. I haven't been there yet, but... Well, yeah, I've got to the shrine. I've seen him. Was he the guy in the stable? I'll just say I haven't seen him. Okay, that's good to know, using the shield parry. Let's try this horse thing you were talking about. I'm leaving little trails of fire behind me. Yep, that definitely works. Put it out and I got on. Alright. Come on, this way. Okay, see ya, Metal Vibes. Thank you for the tips there. That was actually kind of helpful. Yeah, thanks. Stop by anytime. I stream from 6 to 9 every Saturday. I'm going through Breath of the Wild, so that's why I'm so far behind. I'm only playing this game while I stream, so you know, I'm about halfway through now. So, you know, 3 hours a week is... Hard to get through the game at, you know, regular pace. But yeah, thank you for stopping by. Let's see. I actually do want to go see this guy. And then there's also this labyrinth we gotta go check out sometime. And then we should probably try to find the fire. Sorry, my mind's dragon. He seems to hang out around here. So maybe we should take a horse up this way and kind of explore this area as we go. I mean, I could just warp there, but I don't know. It's kind of good to get a good sense of what's going on. Let's see, do I want to take a left right here? Yeah, pretty much, just direct left. Not that. Yeah, I've actually already done two of the labyrinths, so that's actually the third labyrinth. Come across the other two already. Is that a Lynel? That looks like a Lynel to me. He's gonna discover us here. I want to take on a Lynel at this point. I'm down several hearts, and that looks like a blue Lynel to me. But it's a little more difficult than the normal ones. Let's see, but that might be the only way to get a horse in here. I mean, I'm already basically here. Huh. Alright.
Why can't I just swim across? It's gonna be daytime soon, so I better get this guy while I'm here. Look at his eyes, it's going everywhere. I don't like running into monsters. I'm gonna say actually I like them. I'm gonna say I adore them. I'm trying to get this guy to like actually. Morning. Interesting. I wanted to get a picture of him just to see. Take on this labyrinth. I think the only way out of here is the way we came in. At least on horseback anyway. We can explore a little bit. Walls look like they have faces in them. Alright. Let's just leave. There might be a way up around here. No, it looks like it just goes out to that shelf. Okay. I think we'll just go up towards the tower. Oops, I'm on the wrong side of this lake. I need to go for this way. We're good. Got about a half hour. Maybe 37 minutes. We could probably get a labyrinth done in that time. Thunderstorming. Where's shield bash? I forgot. Try this. Metal Vipers comes through again. That was amazing. All right. Now guardians, now knowing that guardians aren't actually that difficult. I'm gonna turn off my shrine locator because we all know where the shrine is. I mean. I hope I can get to the top of this before running out of stamina. I guess I do have that extra ring. Might be able to get to the top of this one over here. Or this one. Guardians up here. Literally right above me. I think I found it. Oh, no, this might be just a sword and a shield. See, what the map doesn't show is these little passageways that you can get between places. Find another torch. Found it. Interesting. We did that pretty fast. It's still got another 20 minutes or so. Nothing like ominous coming out and seeing those guys. Huh. I was wondering where that bramble was. I guess it was this. Where did all these guardians come from? This is like totally different. I might have found a secret little hidey hole. So many guardians, I don't know if I should. Ah. Cool. Nope. Oh, geez.
Get me out of here. I'm not fighting all those. Did my shield burn? It actually burnt. Not good. All right. I wonder if there's one of those rooms in every single shrine. Okay, so that fire dragon, he likes to hang around here. What was this? Oh yeah, this is the Goron Rock. Yeah. You don't end in whatever one. Okay. Whoa. There we go. All for some rock salt.
Oh, here's a cave. Oh, let's turn the shrine locator back on. Not what I meant to equip with. Catch him. I don't think I'm gonna catch him in time. They're way faster than I am. Climb back up here. I'm gonna go back up the top route. While we're out here, we've, you know, waiting for the dragon to come out and play, we might as well equip some more stuff. Or climb to the top of this to see if there's a like a Korok up here, I mean. Appear from the right side and it's gonna travel this way, so as long as we look out every once in a while to our right for a dragon, we should be ahead of him far enough. Although we are running short on time here. Cycles. Let's see here. Did I already do this one? No, because there'd be a Korok here. I think this is easy. I think it just goes here. No? These ones are a little bit more difficult. See, this guy's got it all filled up except for the top. Yeah, so it goes. Here. very windy. That might be a good sign. Oh no, it's just a thunderstorm. Lots of thunderstorms this playthrough. I think that's safe. Yep, it's safe. Oh gosh, I forgot that Lionel was there. Don't mind me. I'm just chilling. It's 9 o'clock. I mean, I started a little late. Maybe I should at least play it out a little bit. Problem is, I came back through this way last stream, so kind of retreading over old territory here. Why spicy peppers are out this way, but they are. I think this one actually, this guy travels all the way. If I'm not mistaken, he travels all the way up through here. Because the first time we saw him was in here. Maybe we should pick this up next time. Yeah. But I think that's a good idea. I'm gonna save it here. We'll pick this up next time. All right. So that's gonna do it. Thank you all for watching, and I shall see you all next time. All right, bye bye.